different than what we normally do. You can see we're standing differently as well. This is how the students rehearse in class in chairs spaced out like this every single day. At first it was a challenge, and I mean it still is a challenge every day, but also it's trained them to be more independent and to really sing for themselves. And so I've been really especially pleased with our first group, the Varsity Singers, as they've gone through this semester and grown as singers and become more confident. And so we're going to sing a couple songs for you tonight. This concert's not a long concert, so we're going to go. And the kids did a really, really good job, and we didn't get to come back and tell you, but every high school choir had qualified for state. We unfortunately didn't get to go, but this year those competitions are going to be virtual, and so we'll have a chance to at least send in recordings and take part in region and state as well. We're going to end our portion of the concert with just a very simple Silent Night. But before we do that, I do want to recognize a very important part of our choir program, and that's Miss Peggy Stratton, who plays the piano for us. I always tell her we could never do what we do without her, and we're so lucky to have her, so thank you very much.
Silent night.
make the switch to the next concert or the next choir. I will say that when the concert's over, we're going to ask that you exit as quickly as possible because with our COVID rules, we have to air the room out for 30 minutes and we have another concert at 7. So we love you and we're glad that you're here, but if you could exit quickly tonight, we would really greatly appreciate that. Hi, y'all. My name is Teddy Nguyen, and I am the assistant choir director here at Lakeside High School. And this is the concert choir that you see in front of you. And I told them their job tonight is to spread some Christmas cheer. So I'm hoping that we get that vibe from them. They are going to be singing some songs that we would typically sing during our annual Christmas feast, which will be featured on a video that will be coming out very shortly, but that is what you have to look forward to. So we are doing three selections that concert choir would normally sing at the annual Christmas feast. Ready?
Sure.
to remember a few things. We are trying to clear out our auditorium and spacing as quickly as possible after this concert. So if y'all could remember to exit very fast so that we can air out this room as part of our guidelines, and then also maintain social distancing on your way out. Thank you so much for coming tonight. I hope you have a Merry Christmas, and I hope that you got some joy from coming to hear us. I know that I'm experiencing a lot of joy just to get to be in front of these kids. So, thank you.